That was the first thing you said to me. The acknowledgement that you needed for the most important study of them all. And what did we say?
Yes!
What were we saying yes to, huh? What were we agreeing to put in our bodies every single day? B6.
Doc!
It doesn't make you happy or hungry or horny. It makes you do as you're told. Laugh, stop laughing. Eat, stop eating. Fuck, stop fucking! You weren't testing those other drugs. You were testing B6.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
What were you gonna call it? Fine then. What were you gonna call it?
OBDX. OBDX.
And it did work. Enough for you to live amongst killers, but not enough for a gold star. Why?
B6 had to be perfect. The goal wasn't obedience. It was absolute obedience without exceptions. We had to know, could we get you to follow an order? Antithetical to your deepest values and emotions. Do the very thing you least want to do in the world.
Hurt someone you love.
B6 could force you to repeat the precise act you most regretted, to harm another someone you held dear. It could force anyone to do anything.
I trusted you. We trusted you with our lives! You made us do all this shit to each other, thinking it was our choice, but it was yours. You took away our...
Here, what, your free will, Jeff? Where did that get you, huh? Can't you picture it? A world filled with people who do as they're told. We'd be selling peace and harmony itself, the ability to compel people to act on behalf of the greater good.
The greater good.
Behave not as they want, but as they damn well should.
The greater good.
No more drunks crashing cars, husbands killing wives.
Kids left at summer camp.
What does it matter? B6 failed.
I want you to tell the world what you did to Heather.
I could go to prison. It would ruin me. Everything I built. I could go to prison, Jeff.
Jeff and Steve.